स्टैंडर्ड फर्स्ट सब्जेक्ट आर्ट।
हेलो, गुड आफ्टरनून स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक इन आवर आर्ट सेशन। होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड टेकिंग ऑल सेफ्टी मेजर्स COVID-19। इन प्रीवियस आर्ट सेशन वी हैव लर्नड अबाउट हाउ टू ड्रॉ एंड कलर द कोकोनट। सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न न्यू टॉपिक। नाउ टेल मी स्टूडेंट, वॉट आर द बेसिक नीड्स ऑफ ह्यूमन लाइफ? फूड, क्लोथ्स, शेल्टर। वी नीड फूड टू गेट एनर्जी। वी वेयर क्लोथ टू कवर एंड प्रोटेक्ट अवर बॉडी from heat, cold, wind, rain, sun, etc. Now tell me student, what are you seeing in this picture? House. A human being needs shelter to protect themselves. They need house to protect themselves for rain, cold, sun, wild animal, etc. So today we are going to learn how to draw and color a house. For making house we require drawing book, pencil, eraser, scale, sharpener, crayon, sketch pen. Let's start. First write a topic name. House, house. Then take a scale and pencil. First draw a triangle shape. Then draw a sleeping line. Again draw a curved line. Then draw a sleeping line. Again draw a curve line. Again draw a three straight line. 1, 2, and 3. Then draw a sleeping line. Then draw a rectangle shape. Then draw a square shape. Our drawing is finished. Now take a black sketch pen for the border. First border a topic name, house. then border a triangle shape. Then border a cross line. Again border a sleeping line. Then border a three straight line. Then border a sleeping line. Then border a rectangle shape. Then border a square shape. Now start coloring. First take a brown color for the house roof and window. Same color we are use, brown color. Then take a dark brown color for the door. Then take a light brown color.
then take a skin color. Then take a gray color. We are ready with our house. It is very beautiful. I hope you all are like it. Thank you. Be safe and healthy.